Right, so for this one, it's pretty easy. We are going to do like a cone head looking effect. Once we're going to go up here to the left on our toolbars, and I'm going to select do my object select tool. Make sure I'm on my proper layer, object select, click drag. It's going to select the object, wait patiently. With this one, we only need the top part of this head, okay? So right up in this area. What we need to do though is that we need to get like a straight shot straight across, and a really straight line. Remember, I don't know if you didn't watch one of the other ones. If I hold down Alt, it makes it my selection tool into a minus, because that it'll make it so we remove part of that selection. So I'm going to go down to my bottom. I'm going to hold down Alt. I'm going to click and drag. I'm going to go just above my eyebrows. So now I just have this top part of my head selected. I can hit go up to Edit, Copy, and then Paste. Or once again, I can hit Command J, which is the faster way to do it. And you can see on the right side, it made a new layer. And I can move that layer around by pulling this up. But you notice it, the proportions stay the same as I make it bigger. If I actually hold down Shift, it allows me to pull up in just one direction. So I'm going to pull that up, just kind of like that. And then if I hold down Command, my arrow turns into a white arrow, and I can actually now drag those in a little bit. Hit return, and that's it. Pretty simple.